We're marking 100 captures for Detroit's most wanted. It means our neighborhoods are now safer.
It prevented hundreds of other crimes.
It means saving lives.
The victims finally can move on.
I'm strong and confident again.
Week after week, Seven's Anne-Marie LaFlame and teams of law enforcement making the commitment.
You put those people's names and faces on TV, people start calling.
The lives you've helped change and the impact of it all.
This is how you get it done.
100 captures Thursday on 7 Action News at 6.